The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From Boca Raton, Florida, weighing in at 243 pounds, Ethan Carter.
Oh, this match is going to be exciting. I can almost guarantee it.
Talking to him earlier today, I can tell you that he's motivated to be remembered as one of the greatest to ever lace up a pair of boots.
Who doesn't have that as a goal? Machine. He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup. And down he goes. This is it. Harry, what a deadly submission hold this is. We might see a tap out right here. Just a dominating display.
He's still down after that.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Take a look at that again.
And will this be it?
It may be.
Two.
It's all over. That's the final elimination.
Here's your winner, Ethan Carter.
An emotional victory here tonight. Man, oh man, what a battle.
What a match and what a win. Congratulations. Few things are more rewarding than the feeling of keeping your opponent's shoulders down for the three count.
The crowd here tonight certainly seemed to appreciate the efforts. What a great match.